Hello there, my name is Valerie White Williams and I am a voice teacher and a vocal coach for Vocal Splendor Studios. Today I'm doing another reaction video and this time I'm excited to be reacting again to Diana Ankudinova performing a Russian song with English translations, roughly translated as finicky horses. Let's have a listen.
Также очень часто мне пишут о том, что люди хотели бы услышать в моем репертуаре, в моем исполнении песню Высоцкого, хотя бы одну какую-нибудь. Так вот, я разучила песню «Кони привередливые» Высоцкого, и поэтому сейчас состоится первый раз вообще, когда я пою ее в микрофон. «Кони привередливые».
Вдоль обрыва, понад пропастью, по самому по краю, я коней своих нагайкою стегаю, погоняю. Что-то воздуху мне мало, ветер пью, туман глотаю. Чую с гибельным восторгом, пропадаю, пропадаю, черт, помедленнее кони, чуть помедленнее, вы тугую не слушайте плеть.
I'm really excited to listen to this. To be honest, I'm going to admit that I've been working on Russian on Duolingo. Not very good, so I'm not pronouncing anything at this point. And I'm really excited to see her perform this very Russian-feeling song to me. I love her singing about nature, that the natural world. So, and I want to say, too, that she did this little talk before, and then she instantly fell into the song. And that's a tough thing, to talk and then put yourself in the moment of this particular song, or any song, actually.
Ну что-то кони мне попались, привередливые, и дожить не успеть, не допеть. Не успеть я коней напою, я куплет допою, хоть немного еще да постою. Сгину я меня пушинкой, ураган сметет с ладони, и в санях меня галопом повлекут по снегу утром. Вы на шаг неторопливы, ой, перейдите мои кони, хоть немного, но продлите путь к последнему приюту. Чуть помедленнее кони, чуть помедленнее, вы тугую не слушайте плеть.
I'm gonna pause just a minute. Her focus is so intense and she's in the moment of the song, the imagery. This song has a lot of imagery from what I'm getting in the translations. And also, it's a really great song for her rich contralto. It's just a beautiful voice. And when I first heard Diana Ankudinova, I was so impressed by her tone and her stage presence. And I know she's just continuing to grow and it's so fun. So I'll stop talking.
Но что-то кони мне попались, ой, да привередливые. любые и дожить не успеть, не допеть, не успеть. Я коней напою, я куплет допою, хоть немного еще допусти на краю. Мы успели.
Навер.
В гости к Богу не бывает опозданий. Так что ж там ангелы поют такими злыми голосами? И это колокольчик весь зашелся от рыданий. Или я кричу коня, чтоб не несли так быстро сани, чуть помедленнее кони, чуть помедленнее. Вы тугую не слушайте плеть, но что-то кони мне попались, ой, да привередливые. И дожить не успеть, мне допеть не успеть. Я коней напою, я куплет допою, хоть немного еще допостою на краю.
Честно сказать, и педагог, и вообще, в принципе, мое окружение все говорило, что я не справлюсь, и что я еще не доросла до этой песни. Возможно, и многие из вас так подумали, но я надеюсь, что моя интерпретация все-таки хорошо дошла до вас, и я смогла исполнить эту, на самом деле, очень сложную для меня композицию.
All right, that was really fascinating for me. And like I said, I've been studying Russian and I caught a few words. I was so excited. But I was really impressed by her focus in the song. And the comments she made afterwards, it was like she's not old enough to sing this song. It's like more of a mature song. But I think Diana is an old soul. She may be young in years, but she has that wisdom. And it goes back to not just her life, and I know that she's gone through a lot of challenges in her earlier life, but she's a throwback to like this Siberian shaman or something, that she feels deep music that's with life and the horses. And I think floshit, that's the word that popped out to me, and it's so exciting when I'm studying language and I hear like one word I can recognize. So what and a performer, what a great singer. And I can't remember how old she is now. I think she's 16 or 17 or something like that, but so much maturity for a young person. Maybe the challenges in her earlier life prepared her to like pull up from the bootstraps, as we'd say in America, is like really achieve things. And what an interesting voice. I remember when I first heard her, it made me think of Cher, you know, but besides having that rich contralto sound, they're such different performers, because Cher was very much a dancer and, you know, was into the clothes and the dresses and just does more pop music. which of course Diana can do as well, because I've heard some of her covers, but I really love this Russian sound, the traditional Russian songs. It speaks to the heart and the feeling of it. And even with the translation, I'm not 100% exactly knowing what this is about. Like, the horses are driving you, but like, maybe this person's passing away. There's a lot of deep poetic meaning that I don't understand. So any of you guys who can help me out, Russian speakers also know English, please let me know, because it seems like this is like a really heavy song. And I was really impressed by her staying in the song the whole time, because there's all these different parts. And you could tell that she felt it so deeply, and it just had so much angst to it. There's just some angst, really not about the horses, it's about the person that is singing the song and their angst. The horse is just kind of a sideline, I guess. That's my understanding. But what a beautiful voice, so powerful. The mic was a bit, the PA wasn't ideal. There's a bit of feedback, but you could tell the power and the passion came into this in her song. And I could just see her in the eyes. She had in her eyes were open. She didn't close them, but some singers use what imagery. You don't have to close your eyes to see the images that are going to drive the storytelling. And the singer has to feel it. You have to find a way. You can't sing a song unless you can find something inside yourself to bring it out. And it doesn't have to be exact. It's not like you have to ride horses, but the intention of that song. I'm just so excited to see her grow and mature, and I can't wait to see what else she does. And yeah, she is a real beautiful soul on this planet. And she's one of the, I call the star children that are singing in this world. Dimash Kudaibergen and Gina Lynn Jordan. They are these beautiful souls that are here to help us and help us get through this terrible time that we are all facing on planet Earth, because we're gonna get through it. But thank goodness we have these beautiful artists like Diana and others. So happy to get back to reacting to her, because I think she is so talented, so gifted. She's worked so hard on her voice. It's a beautiful instrument, and it's only gonna get better as she keeps going, and it's something to see. So all right, you guys, if you love Diana Ankudinova as much as I do, make sure you subscribe and click on the bell so you get notified of all my uploads. I also wanna thank you for the likes, shares, and subscribes. I so appreciate it, and I love learning about cultures from all over the world. And I'm a language geek, so I'm gonna continue to work on my Russian. It's not the greatest, but baby steps, right? And also I wanna let you know that I have two free passion projects on Facebook. The first one is called Creative Soul Alignment, and that's for people that are interested in the creative arts and spirituality, which is exactly why I love Diana. I can feel her spiritual feelings as she, I can sense that in her. And it's not only just spirituality, but earth-based spirituality before Christianity came, and it's that earlier traditions. And I'm Swedish, and my family comes from Sweden, and there's also these older feelings of the earth as well. I think when you live in a climate that's very extreme, you have to live in harmony with the seasons and understanding the spirit through the seasons. And then my other group is called YouTube Success Strategies, and that's how I'm helping people succeed on YouTube. You can find all the information below in the description. All right, take care, and let me know what other Diana Ankudinova songs I should react to, because I really want to do more. All right, take care, and I'll see you next time. Bye.